I'm just gonna tie my hair real quick.
J'aime sentir la musique. Je peux sentir le jazz, ça me fait quelque chose.
Et la musique classique, ça vous fait quelque chose?
Oh, pas tellement. La musique classique, c'est pour la tête un peu. Et le jazz, c'est pour le corps.
Might have put a little too much product, but it's fine. To do some journaling.
Yeah, Pinu shooed this one, but it's fine. Oh, I guess I already journaled, I forgot. But I said I was going to work out and do some art today. Okay, so first things first, though, I really want caffeine, so I'm gonna go make that. But I did work out. I didn't think I was gonna do anything too crazy, but I just did like 2 YouTube videos. Oh yeah, I also kind of forgot about my laundry, so I just put it in the dryer, but I'm gonna shower now. Yeah, my laundry finished when I finished showering, and it's still wet because my dryer isn't the best, and also I always overload my washer and dryer, so this is why I have this.
Okay, I'm kind of hungry after, I guess, working out and showering and stuff, so I have some chicken tikka masala. This is the first time I've made it before, and I made it last night, and it was like okay, but I think it needs more lactose. It needs more cream or milk or stuff. Okay, I finished eating all of that in like, I want to say like 15 minutes. I'm gonna put the rest in these 2 containers. Okay, I just put them away in the fridge, but I totally forgot I put these Thin Mints in the freezer as well, so I'm gonna eat one as a snack. Just one.
Toki!
Hi!
Pinu!
Hi!
finally started reading this book, and I already know I'm gonna cry buckets. Okay, so I got to like page 53. I had to stop because I keep tearing up about like everything in that book, and now my eyes are super itchy, and because I keep rubbing it, so yeah, I'm gonna take a break from reading. Hello, I'm making pesto from scratch for the first time.
Yeah, I might have to make like 2 batches.
It's really mild tasting. It's very oily, but it's pretty good. Lately, maybe not lately, so over the course of like this past year, like 2021 of last year to like now, I've been like really wanting to make stuff with like beads and like jewelry and stuff. Or I just thought it'd be fun to make those myself. So yeah, this is beads. These are all beads and accessories, and yeah, yesterday I started making a bunch. Yeah, they're really fun and really easy to do, so kind of want to make more. Thank you.